TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, 30 minutes into the trading day. And so far, we got a positive territory start to start off the trading day. Dow Jones up 125 points, trading at 25,680. You got S&P's up about 15 points, trading at 2806. NASDAQ up 44 points, trading at 7635. Russell 2000 up 6 points, trading at 1556. All the indices right around up about 0.5%. As we start off the trading day, let's take a look at the VIX. This market just continuing higher, and the VIX, as you would expect, continuing lower. Pretty remarkable that we were at 18.33. That is Friday. Pretty remarkable. You come into this week, 13.25, the low. Looks like we're on our way to a 12 handle on that VIX. Pretty remarkable. Jumping over to some of the charts, we'll start it off with the Dow. Session highs as we speak, 25,728. Pretty much been trading higher for most of the overnight session. We did make lows at around 10.30 last night. NASDAQ 100, much the same. We make a low at around 10.30. From there, we trade from 72.13. We're now up a solid 60 to 65. NASDAQ 100 points from that level, trading 72.75. S&P's 28.11. Just from overnight, we were trading at 27.88. You're talking about a solid 22 S&P points to the positive side. Crude oil catching a bid as well. Check out that run. Just backing things up to yesterday. We were trading at about 57 to close out the action. From there, you trade higher for most of the overnight session, approaching $58 for the price of crude, trading at 57.88. We get the EIA numbers this morning, about a half hour from right now, 10:30 Eastern time. We'll see how those numbers shape out. Gold contract above 1300, a little bit of an acceleration last night. Gold trading at 1308.75. And pound U.S. dollar getting a bit of a rebound after the collapse yesterday. Of course, a failed vote for Theresa May and Brexit. But nonetheless, you had the pound collapsing ahead of that vote. And then throughout the day yesterday, really, this is about 4 o'clock market close last night. From there, we're approaching that 132 level in the pound yet again. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Of course, we'll have those oil numbers at 10:30. Then we have Fast Market by TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim, Kevin Hinks, Tom White, the team over there at 11, Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Wednesday.